What's good, people? The internet is a funny place, and today it's gonna try and make me laugh. But don't worry, okay? Whatever happens, I will not laugh. And to make things even harder for myself, okay, I'm gonna have a mouthful of water. How hard can it be, right? Don't forget to subscribe. I'm excited. I forgot to film a mouthful of water. Let's go again. Here we go.
You can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Hey, Ron.
Hey, Billy. That hurt.
So, you're going to do a spoken word for us now, right?
Right.
And tell us what we're about to hear.
It's just a freestyle.
Okay.
I'm just going to think it up as
freestyle.
I
freestyle. Well, let me sit back. Go ahead, Marshall.
Okay. Years ago, they tried to put me in the. Oh, this is a lie.
Did you want to try to read something from your book?
Yeah.
Monika, ejeren af bilen her bag mig, næste gang overvejer I. Ej, shit. Okay.
Good evening. Tonight I am going to sound like a drunk.
I want the nice car. I want the nice watch. I want to stay fresh. I want to stay clean. You know what I'm saying? It's nothing wrong with that. It's you should strive for greatness.
How did you gain all the weight?
Just eating a lot.
Back here live at the Waterfront Village with my friend the zombie Jonathan. You're looking good. Jonathan just got an awesome face paint job. What do you think?
I like turtles.
All right, you're great zombie. Good times here at the Waterfront Village, open for the next 11 days.
Now, who are you wearing? I've got to ask it and get it out of the way.
This is...
Jesus!
I like that.
And you're gonna love me.
When my son was teething, he used to like to take the big fat rubber end of my vibrating toothbrush and put it in his mouth on.
Okay.
And he'd just kind of sit there like, oh yeah, that feels good. That hit the spot. My gums are itching.
What this warning means for our area this weekend, Natalie?
Oh, Natalie. What are you doing?
If you could just see how wet things have got down here. Oh. Right guys, that is all I've got time for. I wanted to make something really quick for you guys. Smash the like button and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of these challenge videos. They're coming your way and I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.